I guess it starts just like it ends. No matter how popular, no matter how quiet, the question still remains, who am I often inquire. The knowledge of respect tends to hold a sense of power, but that's not always the case, every second, minutes to hours. What is your meaning? What is your purpose in life? We live and then we die, but what happens in between? We get caught up with things that shine and bling. We get consumed with beliefs that are only important as who taught you its importance. I'm a victim of life and also a testimony of living, not just by breathing, but in myself whom I believe in. A watch can't tell you if you early, on time, or late, for there's an invisible fate that is meant for us, and all we can do is wait. From all the trends and styles proclaiming clothes like they're sacred, in my mind, I lead like I came, nothing sexual but naked. My mind clean from all the filth which I would surely endure, or was I filthy and washed clean? Vice versa, I'm not sure. I am a subject of my teachings from a world that's still learning. You call that education in a world that's still turning? But who do I turn to? Myself in these breaths? Breathe in and I'm consumed with pollution of my environment. Breathe out and I'm giving my contribution to the world. My last will be like my first, a blessing to have given, because time waits for no one. Appreciate life while you're living.